The plate tapping test measures upper body reaction time and hand-eye quickness and coordination. It also assesses the speed and the coordination of limb movement. One table, two yellow discs of 20 cm diameter and one rectangular sheet of 30 by 20 cm size are needed to perform this test. The table height should be adjusted so that the subject is standing comfortably in front of the discs. The two yellow discs are placed with their centers 60 cm apart on the table. The rectangle is placed equidistant from both the discs. The participant is encouraged to stand in a balanced posture. The non-preferred hand is placed on the rectangle. The subject moves the preferred hand back and forth between the discs over the hand in the middle as quickly as possible.